We're in Brighton, a resort which, right from its Regency heyday, has always kept up with the times. The latest attraction, HMS Cavalier, has only just tied up at her berth in the marina. She's the only surviving destroyer to have seen action in the Second World War, but her guns today are trained on a new target.